home. I want to go home. Wait, not go home. You're not going home. You made it to Dr. Oliver! Yeah. You ain't going. Alright. Get it up, Mike! You crazy! You ain't going, though. Alright. Thank you very much! Good night.
Which battlefield are you headed to? Make sure you're ready.
Supplies are the lifeblood of any army.
Maybe she's right. She is advice. What are you doing here? I need to talk to you. To explain. No, no. Jake, made it pretty clear. I think you never spoil your friend.
Everything has its use.
Maybe she's right. She isn't right. Maybe she's right. She isn't right. I had that out of the way. I planned to set up her. I planned to make it especially clearly in the wonderful. She wants to see something.
Training can be the difference between victory and defeat.
And it's me! No! And it's me! No! That's Alex. You, Jen. They're gonna marry you. And if you happen to know, you guys are gonna need to do for fun. I'm about to struck down the fuck. Yeah, I want to see her. Maybe she's right. She isn't right. Hey, that's me. Hey, that's me. No. I need to talk to you.
strive to improve.
And it's me! No! No! That's Alex! You, Jen!
What a strange feeling.
Yeah, that's right. Get down on Maria and the winter. Jade, please.
Challenge that will be overcome.
Jade, please join us.
Stick to your
son.
you into shape. Can't wait to see how you do.
Jan,
what do you want?
You're right. I never fought for anything in my life.
Every kick is a jazz. Fuck, it's so good.
You missed one.
I'm glad we have returned to Enbar. It's
oh, no.
More than the kingdom for one. How are you doing, Your Majesty? I hope you've been getting some rest at least. It seems you never stop working unless someone physically pulls you away from it.
I've been getting more rest than Hubert, at least. We're here in the gardens chatting, are we not?
Fair enough. And so I'm clear. Even a sliver of your time is a blessing beyond all measure. Though I suggest you find a better point of comparison than Hubert for how hard you work.
And this is the part where you nobles all crowd around a table slurping on tea, right? Seems like a good enough way to unwind a bit.
Just go down, Nintendo!
I wouldn't mind were it just myself and Her Majesty, but... What's happening in the throne room?
Hubert, what's wrong?
Intruders in the palace, Your Majesty. They entered through one of the secret passages and are even now attempting to hunt you down. I sent soldiers to intercept them. We should be prepared for anything.
Do you think it's those who slither in the dark?
I know not. But they could not have breached that passage without assistance from the inside. Though there are only a few who know of that passage and would be capable of acting as a guide. Your Majesty, might you kindly step this way?
Hubert, do you really think he would do that?
Were you trying to annihilate me as well? Thanks to you, the assassin made their escape.
As though one of your paltry skill would have caused
paltry
in the first place. What matters now is that we give pursuit. All trespassers must be felled without mercy.
Hey. What are you doing here? I need to talk to you to explain. No. Jake, maybe put it clear.
Begin. The Sky Spirit, watch.
Oh, if I must. Leave this to me.
Here goes.
Rose!
Yeah, I
got it. Rhea! Miranda! Where are you?
Which means the attackers. They must be the Knights of Saros' assassins. We must protect Your Majesty with everything we have.
Stop the enemy incursion. Seal up those entry points before reinforcements arrive.
Keep them busy. You're not going. You hold them off. You hold them off.
We were holding nice and safe until they came marching in.
You hold them off. I'll deal with it. You go out to jail. Stay on your guard.
Is there even one room I can be alone?
You do it.
Not a problem. I've got this.
You go. Shit! Whoa. Keep it up, guys. Once I get my money, I'm out. Shit! Shit! That double cross bastard. You go. You go after Jay. I'll do it with the detail. You go after Jay. I'll do it with the detail. Try this again. Hold on, wait a minute. You go. You go on the...
Which means the attackers. Begin. The Sky Spirit.
Oh, if I must.
Here goes. Yeah, I got it.
There is not a question of can. Leave this to me.
I will gladly handle it.
You go on to... You're not getting away from me, or you're going down. Go.
Capture this stronghold.
Whoa. Keep it up, guy. Once I get my money, I'm out.
I will gladly handle this. Orders received.
Whoa. Keep it up, guy. Jake! Jake! That double-crossed bastard. You go up. Wait! Stay there. Wait for me there. Wait for me there. I'll come in to get. Stay on your guards. I'll keep them hold. You're not going anywhere. Alicia, don't ever quit, do you? You're not going anywhere. Eriki gets those skinny legs and cool. Has a beautiful eye. Mother.
Let's stay on guard. Over here! More intruders!
not you again.
There's not a question of care. Leave this to me.
I will gladly handle this. Orders received.
We'll do the gross day. Hang in there. I'll deal with it. Jake! Oh no. Gotta stop!
They'll be able to target Her Majesty. We can't let that happen.
Hurry. I'll do with your help. We'll deal with the grubs. Hang in there. Hold on. I'm coming to see you. We'll come and get you, see you.
This won't be my turn. This will be
our... I'll get held on.
Begin. orders receive.
Stay where you are, guys. We're coming to save you. Get the fuck out of my sight before I shoot you. Once I get money, I'm out of here.
Here goes. Yeah, I got it.
Out of my way, Akuma. Get out of my way. I don't have time for you. For the game's nonsense. You better stay away from me, or you'll get out of my way. Whoa. Keep it up, guys. Once I get my money, I'm out. Jake! That double-crossed bastard. Destroyed in my worlds. I said.
I sure hope this goes okay. It's not my turn. This will be amazing.
Gotcha. hanging there. Giant! Go home, Capcom. No one will see you in the game. Wait.
Yeah, is it my turn?
Take a breather.
Robin, so you made it. Take a look at this.
Do it.
Robin, if you... Why did you get down? I'm waiting here. You go. I'm gonna help the others. Wait for me there. Now wait for me there. What you mean to it? I'm coming to see. We're coming to save you. I'll save you. I'm coming to save you. I'm coming to save you. Whoa. Keep it up, guys. Went to get my money. I'm out of here. Jake! That double-cross bastard. You go on after Jake. I'll deal with the team. Jake! At least, don't. You're not going anywhere. With the money, damn you all! You're going to.
No mercy to the Archbishop's enemies.
James, what are you... You going? Keep it up, guys. Want to get my money? Ouch. Jake! That double cross. You bastard. Jake! That double cross. It's getting away. It's getting away. You're not going anywhere. I don't want to see you win again. You go out there. I'll do the test.
Stupid. If I try to run, they'll go after you too.
Someone has to die. You go.
The threat has been quelled, but we allowed them far too much leeway. The situation calls for careful reflection.
Still, you saved my life, which means my path for the future remains intact. Thank you.
Stronger.
passage they used was sealed off centuries
Look
ago.
Look into my eyes!
Yes, the palace floor plans failed to even show it.
Whoa!
I'm sure the church knew of its existence.
Guys, want to get my money?
In the age of Seraphs, the Empire and Church were intimately
Jake!
Related.
Jake! That double-crossed bastard! You go up to Jake. I'll do the whole tank.
I shudder to think what other inconvenient secrets they might be privy to.
Yes. Well, based on the scale of the attack, they must have seen this as their...
Damn you all! You're going down with me!
Ah, there you are.
They said you wanted to
Don't
talk.
Don't miss.
Yes. I believe I owe you an apology. Oh, yeah? What for? To be blunt, I thought you were with the enemy. I had you pegged for an informant planted among us by those who slip in the dark. It was not an unreasonable assumption. You enter Her Majesty's life at the perfect time. Allure her with your strength and choose our house to study us. And oh, surprise, you have dark powers. It's all you want to dismiss as evil.
You are
it! It was a human suggestion that I appointed you captain of our mercenary unit.
But I'm in a hurry.
This allowed us to quietly assess your abilities and allegiances, and I agreed. I know I told you I did this because I believed in you and your strength, but the decision was somewhat more nuanced than that.
Huh? What are you talking about? No!
The moment I got wind of this attack, I immediately thought of you. This is impossible, I thought. All the traitor has sprung the truth, but now the Emperor's life is in danger. But instead, you thwarted the assassination attempt and kept Your Majesty safe. I was wrong about you. Deeply so. And for that, I am ashamed of the measure. Pray forgive me. But I swear, we will make amends.
Captain, wait! We need to hurry! Yeah!
You can start by trusting me. Or, if that's not in the cards, have the decency to tell me you
we'll
don't
survive.
Have to
face. Hail to death.
At least then I'll know where I stand. I doubt doing so.
Now you've lost! You've lost! You've lost, Ryu! Now, return to 3D Fighting Gang, or you die, freaks!
Be better? Really?
You leave me no choice.
Why don't you just promise to be more forthright?
Because that might make me a liar. Let me speak plainly. I no longer believe you to be working with the enemy.
Take a look at this.
That does not necessarily
mean that this is not about the traitor. What? No way!
Yes, I did ask for honesty. But look, you guys trust me or not? Of course
Rob,
I trust you.
Robbie, if you were dying to be all gone, could it?
So please.
Robbie,
let
you're the truth! What, you think you can turn this off? Rob! So you made it. You ordered and you freed him.
It is now 1182. The Great War Edelgard instigated has swept
across the world. The world lay run off. But this time, I'll have to kill him.
Before the tides show any true sign of shifting.
Cappy, why were we behind all of that?
Scarlet Blaze, shifting history. 5 months have passed since the attack on the Emperor. 1182 nears a close.
Robin! If you...
Charney schemes.
Robin! You are a traitor!
Change. But now...
What? You freaking flag the jail song?
I loved you.
Robin!
He used to be my pun. I gotta take down myself.
Today is a momentous day in Fulton's history.
What?
Mark for Robin. Generations to come.
Here's the... What?
So
I'm not the only one who competes around here. Robin! Robin!
How much stronger I need to be. That's why I'm counting on you and the Alliance to make up the difference.
He used to be my partner.
I've got a feeling I'm prepared down to a science,
I gotta take Kathy, Robin. Kathy, Robin was the oil behind all of this. Great father, I have the king.
Huh? What are you talking about? Look! Mark!
Let's go! Let's go!
Times,
hey!
All that remains is the placement of your skills. Everything looks good to me.
Robin! So you made it! In the way, part of the ways. But this time... But this time... I'll have to kill you.
You know I'm not good at this sort of thing.
I gotta let her totally share with you.
Since the founding of
the beautiful jazz.
I must admit, I was quite nervous. Thankfully, I managed
to have a bird to sing with a knife.
I'm truly impressed that Lester's most valiant general is so well versed in diplomacy.
But you're part of you, death! But this time, I'll have
to... brave in battle and still know how to get things done. Mm-hmm. Take our Minister of Military Affairs, for example.
I got a little toy, shit.
For who the term looks can be deceiving was like...
Shall we begin?
Speaking of Count Burgley's, where is he? I thought he'd be here so we could go head to head. We never did get to finish our battle.
I'm afraid the Count couldn't make it, but perhaps you'd consider my bodyguard instead? I'm certain you'll find the challenge to your liking. Is this your first time meeting, by the way?
It is. Well, friend,
Robin! So you may...
They say this wolf's character is the strongest man in Leicester. But is he as strong as the Ashen Demon?
This very second. It would be a shame to get blood all over this nice paperwork.
Yes. All eyes are on us. We must make this a grand gesture and show our soldiers that Adrestia and Lester have joined forces for a brighter future.
Well, let's get to it. As leader of all
you
the lords and knights who sit at the round table of the Lester Alliance, Claude von Ringen hereby swear this pact. Lester pledges to work in harmony with Adrestia and do everything.
Covenant's power to secure a peaceful future for Fodal.
By the covenant between the red blood and the white sword that crowns the double-headed eagle.
Enough!
I, Edelgard von Hressfeld, hereby swear this pact. Adrestia pledges to work hand in hand with the Lester Alliance to deliver peace to the land and secure a future for all its people.
The pact is sealed. And now it is our job to uphold it.
Goodness, look how far you've risen. You're standing on the stage of history. I know you'll do great things. Yes, and greater things still.
Ghost. Ghost.
Bang.
Use the villain Street Fighter. Villains.
First, a brand
villain.
New
Bang this villain.
And Duke Goneril and Count Ordelia have decided that their heirs will sit for them. Unfortunately, Lawrence and Lysithia can't join us due to their responsibilities in the Imperial Army. I called you here to give you notice. The Lester Alliance is assenting to the Empire's request and sending troops to the Kingdom Front. Houses Regan, Gloucester, and Daphne will be supplying most of the soldiers. And instead of the usual route through Aelel, we'll be invading Freldarius directly by sea.
You're staying behind, right, Holst?
Indeed I am. Almyra is still an unknown quantity, and we've no idea if or when Prince Shaheen might stage another attack. And the same goes for House Ordelia. They've had more than their share of trouble on their border. We agreed that shipping their army away might not be the most prudent of ideas. And that's all she wrote. You'll find the details in the document you've all been given. I wish the kingdom would see there between a rock named Adrestia and a place named Lester and throw it away. But of course they won't. So good luck, everyone. I'm counting on you.
You have been alone? That's right. Get used to it. That's right.
So, the Alliance has agreed to bring their troops to bear and attack the
kingdom. Stay on, Jason!
At the same time, we will resume our invasion from the west using Orion Road as a foothold. We'll subjugate the kingdom's lords one by one as we work our way toward Blaine.
News of the pact will doubtless have spread throughout the kingdom by now. Provided enough houses see the futility in fighting, we may be able to avoid unnecessary bloodshed. However, that is likely wishful thinking. We should instead expect the worst and prepare accordingly. You think? Some of them already bent the knee to us once, along with Count Roe. Wouldn't they jump at a chance to swap sides again? An idea I am certain has already occurred to the king. Lately we have been scrambling to reorganize, dealing with an attack by the Knights of Seros and negotiating a pact with Lester. During that time, the winds of purgation had swept across Fargus. One fell swoop, the king has expunged most of the nobles likely to align with us.
Still, it's us and the Alliance against him, which means we got the advantage. What's there to worry about?
The concern isn't that we'll lose, it's that winning might come at the cost of too many lives. What an utterly pointless, senseless thing to do. I find it all so very draining.
Whatever our intent, we're the instigators here. We can't expect the enemy to do anything less than defend their land with tooth and claw.
Speak for yourself.
No!
If someone needed my territory, I'd hand my lands and titles on a silver platter. Especially if
you're just winning. Jump it now!
There is truly no other noble.
Jump it!
Got him! Regardless, we must proceed with caution. When we take someone possess,
they're
even if it's all in their head. In the eyes of the people
that mock to kill him. From the sound of my mother's letters, he's really shaken up. Remember that the kingdom has much coldness. We must not forget to be bundling up like people of the snow. Our Petra is always ready for what lies ahead. I wish I had better understanding of your Foldland ways, so I could be giving more assistance to everyone. Don't worry about it, Petra. With all the different factions in this thing, even we have a hard time keeping it straight. This almost seems so awkward compared to the way things were in Bridget.
In any case, the battles ahead will be more brutal than any we have yet fought. Keep a vigilant eye out for both yourselves and each other. That is all. Dismissed. Yes, things aren't going to be so easy anymore. We're under so much pressure again.
You won't terrorize people for any longer. Step away from my heart. One day, you will learn. You have. You have to kill me. You have to kill me. No. No. Not even you. It's been enough for you. By struggling, after struggling with each other, your allies may offer in by struggling. When the struggling is the plan, the ally who made the struggling would have to more and increase his 1 point with you. If you affected the struggling, its effects will last until the end of the chat. You can check the effect. Interesting. You're not getting away with this, Rio. You're not gonna get away.
What do you think?
Hey!
Special, give an analysis of metal. And you can return that you give him special. For all that special nothing, and your unique catching ability, you will win on. Until the game. Only allies and support you can hear him, the back of him. You can only relate to him.
I am here.